Willis, get it! Anything I talk, make you talk am again.
Hey, what's up, what's happening? My name is Falz, aka Falz, the bad guy. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what calling me the WhatsApp guy, aka the president, chief executive officer, the chairman, and general overseer of the Sweet Boy Association. Have a look at this now. You can see why. Yeah, thanks.
In CFC Boston, we don't see you for club.
Hey, hey, we don't see you for club.
And you get legit to work, oh, now we see you talk.
The structure, it's a very, very serious project. Mood-wise, tone-wise, there was a lot of anger. There was a lot of revolt. On the album, and that pretty much is the undertone of the message. It's reflective of what's going on around us right now, and it's a sign. It's a lesson that we have to sort of take. And it's that we need to react now more than ever. We need to learn and unlearn some things. So it's a re-education, it's a reorientation. That's it. Yeah, I so much wish I can feel on him because I laughed today. But I had to bring back the spirit of the original Afrobeat music as coined by Fela Kuti. And the spirit of that was always the socio-political consciousness in music. The messages were always strong, very fearless, very brave, and I had to translate that spirit, and that's why I sampled three records from the great, the legendary Fela Kuti. I'm an artist, so today I can wake up and feeling sad. Tomorrow I can wake up feeling happy. Next tomorrow I can wake up feeling hungry. So it depends on mood, it depends on emotion that I do move around my body and my blood. That's what I do transpose and transcribe into the musical record that I release. Yeah.
Come again. Hey, hey, come again. Monty don't end, Oga pay salary.
Hey, hey, Oga pay salary.
In 2019, 98 Alawi.
Hey, hey, 98 Alawi.
Instead make you walk, you find allergy.
Hey, hey, you find allergy.
You can't turn your body to cash and carry.
Hey, hey, cash and carry.
Now you talk amo, don't be me talk amo. Now you talk amo, don't be me talk amo. Now you talk amo, don't be me talk amo. Now you talk amo, don't be me talk amo.
I knew they said at some point they were going to take me to court if I didn't take down the video from YouTube, from the internet, I suppose. Now I don't belong to them. Funny. But then shortly after that, they said they are not going to do that anymore. That they will report me to appropriate authorities. So till today, we are still waiting for appropriate authorities and or court case, whichever one that they choose.
We don't see
her for court.
Social media is a crazy place, so it's almost impossible to be 100% drama free. I mean, there will always be something. People will always talk about you. As long as you are in the public eye, as long as you have clout to a certain extent, people will always talk about you. And but you have to try and keep that to restrict it to good talk, as much as you can. As much as it's within your power, try to be, disciplined, as disciplined as possible. That's what I try to do. Man, my hope is that one day things will change and all this chaos will go away and things will work. And, infrastructure, healthcare, education, electricity, basic stuff, ordinary basic stuff would be there, and there wouldn't be so many poor people. So much poverty, so much unemployment, and we just really want all these things to go away. We're not asking for much, and that is my prayer for Nigeria. Man, politics is a very dicey stuff, and people have asked me several times, and I've always said no, and no. Till today, I still don't have any such intention to enter politics. The both of them are very close to me, and obviously people wouldn't know that, but we're G's, and I was extremely happy for them, and I was there. Some people asked, "Now, it's fast and present to this wedding." Somebody said, "Is it the one 7 minutes?" I was there. did they block him at the gate? Well, thankfully, they did not block me at the gate. I got in. I was invited, and it was just a beautiful sight to see. And, you know, two people that have always genuinely loved each other from the beginning, and, you know, to consistently sort of keep that alive, you know, it was great to see. I'm attracted to intellect, a sapiosexual, sexual, the shepherd designed for the male of that, somebody that's attracted to intelligent, and that's me. I like somebody that have sense, I like somebody that we can able to meet on a wavelength, understand. Sense of humor is important, and the looks is also key. I like somebody with a pretty face, you know. Yes, of course.
Are you presently single or dating?
Single was too far, in fact, so dangerously single.
Alright, let's talk about your dating.
Our bad guy's entertainment right now has Falz bad guy and has Sadada. Sadada is an amazing talent, amazing artist. He just recently dropped a single called Landlord. I put out the video for that as well. He's you know, going to be dropping a lot of fire, so watch out for Sabara. He's a genius. I would look any opportunity I get, any chance I get to be helpful or to be instrumental in the life of a female artist or a female generally, you know, I always take that. So I'm even looking out for female talent. Last year, I wanted to do it in December. Well, at the time that I started planning it, I realized it was a bit too late to pull off what I really wanted to pull off. And I didn't want to rush that. I'd rather not do anything that do something that is subpar. And Falz experience one, I think, thankfully, was right up there. So Falz experience two has to be so dangerous. So dangerous. And definitely, very, very soon, in the next for sure, watch out, I'm going to announce the date soon. Falz experience 2 will happen.
Right.
Just watch this place. Falz bad guy, it's always in the building. No fire coming, no heat coming. Stay tuned.